This is Mohammed Abdul Munim from GC Lab, continuing calibration and installation operation for medical equipment for Indian Hajj Pilgrim. Now we are in front of one biochemistry analyzer. This for determination of some parameters in blood. We already calibrated by using standard filters at different wavelengths for 340 nanometer, for example, and 546 nanometer and 807 nanometer, and we already finished calibration. Now we will check one test of these parameters already installed in this spectrometer. So we will make analysis for uric acid in blood. There is a reagent kit here. We use it. First, we take 1 mL from the blank. This is the blank, 1 milliliter, and 1 milliliter for another tube. This is the standard. We take our sample, if it's a sample or a standard, 25 microliter. We choose from the methods here. For example, if we push here, this is method number 25 is uric acid. So now the filter will change to the wavelength for uric acid, 510 nanometer. First of all, we make rinse for the cell here. This is it is supposed this distilled water. First, we make rinse. Here, this is a pump at the back working. Make pumping for distilled water. Again. This for cleaning the COVID for measuring cell. Second step, we'll make zero here. And second step, we'll put our blank here. This is the blank. It will take 25 microliter from the blank. Just I push here the key to take 25 micrometer to make zero. Now absorbance for the blank is zero. Second step, I will take this, I suppose this is our standard. I will take standard here. Then I press standard. I push key here. Now this is the absorbance of the standard. If we put third step is the sample. We put sample here. We have the absorbance of the standard, and we get absorbance of the sample by a very simple equation: constant wavelength of the test divided by wavelength of the standard multiplied by concentration of the standard divided by concentration of the test. By this cross equation, we can get the concentration of uric acid in blood. That's all for sample, small demonstration for biochemistry analyzer. Thank you.